Hello, it's Dan here. Do a deep meditation practice. Intelligence, high intelligent practice. So I want you to grab a water bottle. You're gonna need that. So make sure you grab a water bottle. Okay. You're gonna drink it. Just to purify, hydrate yourself. So take a sip or two, don't drink the whole bottle. You need to keep some water in there. Okay. Take the bottle and you need to put some awareness into it. Okay, put the awareness in water. See interesting things, you know, H2O. You can see all sorts of, you know, scientific, you know, things about it in a way of elements. But this is all about intention and also absorbing infinite amounts of energy at one time to basically heal your entire body. You're a vessel. You're gonna fill your vessel up with energy. Slowly drink it. Put your intention on it. Slowly drink the water. Feel the intention go down your throat or in your mouth, I would say. I guess the first sensation would be your lips and your tongue and down your gizzard throat. Feeling the tension into the belly. Now we want to build the intention of energy. But we need to have the intention of energy first, chi, ether, scalar. Take your hands like this, put them together like you're praying, but you're going to go like this. This is a direct contact device for receiving chi, scalar energy. It's basically an antenna you're creating with your hands. This is antenna too. Okay, but we want this right now. We're gonna build the chakras. So we're gonna breathe in. You're gonna hold it. And then release. Do about five of those. One second for the hold. Okay. Now you're gonna take your hands and put your palms a little bit together with it. You're going going to breathe in, hold for 5 seconds. You're going to absorb energy from this antenna. Okay. It's going to come down within your between your fingertips. Okay, into your fingers and into your palms. You're catching the ether, the chi. Okay. Go like this. Make sure it's still strong too. Give it a little power. Now hold for 5 seconds. And then you're going to actually harness the energy with the exhale. Okay. That's very important. To have the intention to harness with the exhale. Okay. You'll notice that when you set the intention for the 5 seconds, okay, it's not for harnessing. The exhale is harnessing. Okay. Exhale and harness. Harnessing in a way that you're feeling energy come through the fingers into the palms. You're catching it. It's coming into the spiral of this chakra and the chakra. And the fingertips have chakras. The thumbs have chakras. Okay. So you're really enhancing. It's like a Tesla coil type top. Like that little ball on top. That's what you have right there. So you're really harnessing that good amount of chi. We'll try it again. Probably felt warm sensation going up here, maybe in your stomach, maybe your heart, maybe over here, by your legs, your shoulders, maybe your head. What we want to is set the tension, okay, first with our navel. We want to store energy, okay. We can go up the chakras, but right now, just work on this one, and this one, okay? And then we'll eventually work on the brain, because we're gonna use the energy to drive it up with another practice, and in, and circle around with the two sides of the brain, and then focus into the pineal gland. This. So we want to send to the navel chakra. This will make a lot of energy come up your shoulders. And then down here, and then if you want, with the last part of it going into it, start circling the intention of the chakra. And if you want, I would do a counterclockwise position. Actually, no, not a counterclockwise, because counter is outward. We went inward. Okay, so clockwise. Okay. Don't do it yet. Let's have the intention, and let's do 2 breaths of awareness with that rotation. Rotating inward. But two, breaths, just having the awareness of rotation. Okay? Remember, 5 seconds, hold the intention of breath, exhale, draw the energy of ether within, and then just have the awareness of 2 breaths. Okay? Going in, inward, clockwise. Helps if you put your tongue on top of the roof of your mouth for the 5 seconds. Can squeeze your navel a little bit, squeeze your stomach wall, your muscle. I don't have much muscle. Well, I have a little bit. I'm working on it still. I would say a good 10 breaths. 10 of the repetition of the scalar antenna, the chi antenna. 5 seconds, hold, okay? As you send the intention down within the chakra, the navel, and then do 2 breaths, excuse me, with the awareness of rotation clockwise going in. Okay, we want, okay, so a good 10 repetitions of that. And then bring it up to the solar, okay, 10 repetitions of that, same way as the navel, and then do the heart, 10 repetitions of that, okay, like this. Driving consciousness, divine light source energy. It's going into your antenna, going through your wrists and your elbows and your shoulders and down into the systems. And then you're going to breathe with the awareness of rotation, inward rotation. Okay? After you're done with those 30 repetitions of the whole thing, and make sure you keep your tongue on top of your roof of your mouth as you go for the 30 repetitions, and you keep your eyes closed. It might actually help you bring down more amber energy, ether, chi, life force energy within the, with, so it absorbs in the life force, rotates the rotation of the chakra to build the chakra, make the chakra strong. Okay, I want to use the chakras to extend into the third eye and rotate with the intention within the brain itself, internal, okay? The two sides, okay? There's probably more sides to the whole brain. I think there's, what, 6 or 8 brains in one brain. But we want to rotate like a coil here and a coil here, okay? But what we want is a coil like this. So we're making like, almost like horns, like little spirals coming out of our heads. We want that. We're gonna create antennas for super intelligence. So, you put your hands by your side. You're going to breathe with the intention. Oh, now these chakras are built. And now you're going to just imagine all three lit in one color. You can choose the color, but I would try to choose something with a light, vibrant color. If you want to do golden light, they're all lit with golden light. Whole line. And it's gonna go. So, what I have done is by breathing with the intention of all three lit, and then pulling energy up with the exhale, okay, into my brain. Now I want to rotate the energy around my brain. So close your eyes and you're going to set the intention of chi to rotation each side like this. So it's gonna be, here's your brain. Okay. So start rotating it. Feel weird, strange, but you're rotating it. Just imagine a wheel, just a tire, bicycle tire. And it's just turning, but it's turning with a wave function. Like sort of like a spindle with a tornado, kind of like that. Like water, you know, like your water bottle. Maintain the breath very slow, very slow. Naturally, but slow. Keeping that intention of rotation. If you want to use the breath to set the rotation within the brain, you can. Just imagine it's rotating, a spiral going outward. It's creating these antlers or horns or just antennas. Maybe the antennas are turning into antlers and they're coming with more of these points. So like connecting more of the points. Turning into trees, like a trunk of a tree, and then branching out, and then branching out more into the twigs of the tree. It's like Jack and the Beanstalk. The trees are everlasting, and they're always growing. They're growing faster and faster, faster all the way up. Branches are reaching effortless into dimensions of time and space, all different directions. Above your head, out into space. Now your brain is even bigger than what it was before. You're connected to source energy, ether, a cloud of information. Just like your phone. You're using these tree type antennas, these antler type antennas to connect to the universal web. It's connecting to the web. You're part of the web, the galactic web of infinite information. Once you get up to a certain point, you start seeing this blue plasma, liquid vibrational form. You stick your antlers into it just to test it. The senses of it are just now absorb this gamma ray energy, liquid plasma that comes down your tree trunk of your little twigs and the little branches and then into the trunk of the tree, back into your brain, both sides interconnected, interwebbed. Slowly, like dripping, and then just absorbing all this blue energy, this dark matter, this force, this God spirit, chi. Liquid is formed in your head and it's coating your brain. You went from a squishy red pinkish brain now into a blue hybrid alien brain. It's covering your brain with this liquid plasma and super intelligence gamma ray vibrational super life force. Covering every little detail, muscle detail of your brain. You're just moving this liquid around, playing with the intention. Going down your spine a little bit, back up. Going right into the pineal gland, back of your head, absorbing slowly like your pineal gland is a black hole, and this stuff's just getting sucked in like a vacuum cleaner. Starting from your front of your brain, where you just poured this liquid plasma gamma ray blue light. But now it's just being sucked in all the way in super fast, like light speed, but you see it and it's like almost like pulling all this energy into the pineal gland, like this magnetic force of energy. Now it's like in there, encapsulated like a bubble. See the blue light gamma ray super intelligence blue plasma then your pineal gland encapsulated in time and space. And feel where it is between the two brains underneath. Where you've seen pictures of your brain or other people's brains, or maybe you have seen your brain with x-ray intention. Now you're slowly feeding this gamma ray energy, slowly feeding into the brain, into the neurons. It's like food for the brain. Give you more heightened awareness, more super knowledge of the cosmos. Now you slowly open your eyes, and now you have a super hybrid brain of higher intelligence. You might have a dripping in your pineal gland. You might taste things that are the same all the time for a while. If you have this, you really strengthen your pineal gland from this intention. And trust me, this is very powerful. You're a powerful healer, or powerful at telekinesis, powerful at anything, any energy. And also your super intelligence will expand. If you're very creative, if you're very knowledgeable towards whatever you pursue in, you're going to be 10 times more. Thank you. Namaste. God bless you. Sayonara. Check out my Patreon for more intuitive practices.